this is an interesting little flip in the brain, if you can follow me here. We think holiness sometimes is, you know, we have to, you know, we have to focus on and mortify the body here, which we do, so that our soul is great in heaven. But there's almost another way to look at it. We have to focus on our soul here so that our body is more glorified in heaven. So it's an interesting point that the glorification of our child's body, our children's body, is going to be directly proportionate to their holiness here in this life. And it's kind of incredible when you think like that.